was waiting for the world to end. Now that the truth is just a rule that you command, you crack the whip, shape shift and trick the past again. Send you my
Hi everyone. I had a little fun with that, I guess. welcome to the Scott Pilgrim stream. I'm really excited about this. This is a great game based off of a fantastic movie. It just got re-released today for the first time in about 10 years now when it first got taken off. I mean, let's just get into it, I guess. We're gonna go average because I am notoriously really bad at the beginning of this game. And we are gonna just stick to basic Scott at first, but we will do a blue shirt because blue shirts are my jam, except for the fact that I think I've only ever worn black shirts on this stream. And here we go, straight off the bat. Alright. Don't be late for the big show. Let's try not to. Let's go. Oh, these guys look bad. And we're just gonna beat them up, because that's all this is an old school beat 'em up. And it is the best kind, though, but it works really well, considering both the comic and the movie are just full of references to stuff like this. If I remembered the controls, that would also be a big help, but I kinda don't off the top, man. We're gonna learn by doing, I guess. I don't think that's doing much. I'd like to stop picking him up. I have to wait for him to get up. That's it, I have to wait for him to get back up. I forgot how this game operates. But no, we're gonna get that change first. Gonna make that money. Oh, right in the face. Get back up, Scott. Come on. I don't know if that's like his only special move or what, but we're gonna find out, I think. And then... thank God I found my Switch Pro controller. Because this is a lot easier with this, I think, than it would be with the Joy-Cons. Alright, we are down for the count on that guy. But let's keep just picking up. I mean, gotta pick up the money, right? I think so. A bat. Just what we wanted. I'm just gonna keep beating these guys. Just gonna keep doing it. Just keep going. Kapow. Yes, Joe. Kapow. Kapow indeed. Oh, that was all it took. It was just to continuously beat them off screen. Thanks for liking, Joe. I appreciate it. Now let's... I'm remembering this part now. I never got past the second level of this game, to be completely honest. I was not particularly good at it. Where am I? There I am. But I just love it so much still. I keep picking them up. I don't think I want to pick them up. It's not really doing much. And my bat broke. Oh no. Oh, I got this guy though. That should have been enough. Yeah, there. No, and the money went down the hole. Ooh, we leveled up. What does that do? Just gonna beat him with a sign, too. We're just gonna beat everybody with everything. I think that's beating him with now. Did that do it? Is he down, or is he just fake down? Oh, he was. Okay. Oops, my bad. No, I was trying to get that money. What game is this? This is Scott Pilgrim vs. the World, the game. It's based off of the movie and the book. I like the movie, so I'm gonna say it's just based off the movie. Oh, and we're gonna get hit by a bus. That's always fun. Alright, we're back. We're up. That's not gonna stop us. Not like the sign is going to stop him either. Nope. Alright, get back up. If he had cat ears, he'd look just like you. You know what? You're not wrong, Joe. You're not wrong. I guess I have a cosplay I can do after all. Alright, you know, you just have to hit him in the face enough times, I guess. I almost have $10 in change from dead people. Alright. Ooh, uppercut, that's new. We didn't try that new move, I just realized. Okay, that is the new move, is that good to know? Am I dead? Oh, I died. Okay. Good to know. Ooh, we are over $10 and change. Can I? Okay, it's missing up. There we go. I'm just gonna keep. Oh, never mind. I guess he doesn't like that. I can't blame him too much for that, I guess, but. Alright, 1060. Could be fun. Okay, he took my bottle. That's not nice. I'm gonna take it back now. Ooh, that. Okay. Alright. I'm gonna take this money case just in case. Like, in case, you know, money comes out of it after it breaks. Is that too much to ask? There we go. That seems like it would hurt, in fact. Come on. The soundtrack in this game is fantastic. For what it's trying to be, it's very good. Get up. Thank you, Scott. Okay, so no money comes out of it after breaks. I'm a little disappointed by that. Superhuman speed, ooh. I don't know what any of these do. We have, what, $30? Maybe we should try some of these. I'm feeling a good cola, yeah. Yeah, to go. Anything else? I don't think so. No. No, I think just the cola. What's in here? Well, I have to buy the crash demon head. Did I say crash? I meant clash. Ooh. We just leveled up, or we got something else? Crashing the boys. Sure, why not? I guess we'll come back when we have 90 cents. No, sir. We will not be having that today. Is that enough? How much do I have now? How much do I have now? It'll tell me. 14.50. Okay, we still need 45 cents before we can buy another album. 5. Okay, so 10. We're getting there. 20. Please give me money. Please give me money. Oh, are we over 15? We can buy another album real quick to level up a little bit. Yeah? Nope, you're getting back up, okay. Hit him from behind. Oh, yeah, almost had me there. I wish I would stop picking him up. I kind of don't want to do that. But I'm going to keep doing it, apparently. Thanks for liking, Riss. You missed a fantastic opening. I think everyone missed a fantastic opening, actually. Definitely go back and watch it. Perfect. A demon head, but I guess I can buy it again if I want to. If I want some more Brie Larson, which I'm not going to say anything. Wasting money, okay. Oh, maybe I should have bought that before I bought everything else. Alright, so those are more expensive, but they probably do more good, I'd imagine. Come on, there we go. Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to hit you, ma'am. Please? There we go. Oh, another. Really?